video tutorial I will discuss about how to run internet or internet get internet access on GT08 smartwatch. For doing this, go to menu, go to settings, go to connectivity and go to data accounts and make a data account. And it's important to insert a SIM with internet access. And I have already make a data account, and you have to go to it account, and in account name type anything, and in APN type the APN of your SIM, and click on option and save. Okay, I have cancelled it. And after doing that and making data account, go to your Chrome browser. If you have not installed the Chrome browser, or if you are opening the Chrome browser, then it is showing that it is not installed. Install it. So you have to install. And for installing, you have to watch my one video I have uploaded, and I have give the link in the description. So click on the link and install the Chrome browser. Then you have to do. I have already installed the Chrome browser and type google.com and it is loading. So look, it is loading, and look, it is loaded. So you can look that Google is loaded, and we can easily make internet access on it. So thanks for watching the video. Please like and subscribe, and for any problem inquiries, please comment. Okay, thanks for watching.